showcase between ruthless Robbie Lawler and the Freak. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Lawler is 7 years his elder. He is 5 inches taller. He will have a 7-inch. Robbie Lawler.
Are you ready?
The Freak.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Black trunks for the Freak. White trunks for Lawler.
Robbie Lawler is a big fan of the overhand right. Look for him to try to set that up in this fight.
The Freak gets hit with the kick.
Attempts to fly into this punch off the cage, but misses.
Joey's got his opponent up against the fence.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
Push him off! Push him off!
And he turns it around into full guard. Scrambles back to his feet. Nicely done. Now they're in a clinch.
Now he's got over under. The Freak gets the double. Joe, they get up. Lawler with a big right kick to the body. He avoids damage with the nice block.
Another nasty body kick by Lawler. Both men landing in that exchange.
Look at this.
Oh, my goodness. He tagged him. What a jab.
Man, he connects with the
knee. Hurt him with that
right. Nice combination.
Big kick, but miss.
Vicious combination.
Big elbow.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh!
That hurt him.
Hard diving punch.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Lands a hard shot with the left.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Kick to the body.
That's a beautiful hook. Swing and a miss. Up the middle.
And there's that big uppercut.
Wow, that's a big left hand. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, good combination. Nice knee to the body.
30 seconds. Oh, big body kick.
5 seconds of the round.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse for the body.
Good combination.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Let's take a look here. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Brutal.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go, round two. Looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Strong hook to the body by the Freak. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. The ruthless one, Robbie Lawler with a big punch. Joe, that's a nice hook.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Combination.
Oh, very nice. Oh! Nice Nice body kick. Kick to the body lands. Body kick, look at that. Again with a solid kick to the body.
Lawler gets caught by the head kick. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. That's a heavy body kick.
Hard kick lands.
Solid shot to the body.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh! And he got blocked with a left hand.
Whoa! Oh! Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. Oh, that's it. He's out. Huge hook that got him the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Listen.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee.